are a group of media students who met at Yeovil College in Somerset. For our Fixer project, we wanted to put the skids on boy racing by producing a hard-hitting ad to make young people think twice about racing on the streets. We've found ourselves in our own race, a race against time to get the film finished, when we were invited by Universal Pictures to launch our film at their UK DVD launch of the Fast and Furious 4. Fast and Furious took over £13.5 million at the UK box office and it reached pole position in the cinema charts. It stars Vin Diesel in a tale about illegal street racing in Los Angeles. But the reality of street racing is far from glamorous.
I've had to shoot people. I've been shot. I've been cut. I've been run over. And I would rather get in a gunfight than I would have to go tell somebody that their child's been killed. We will distribute your video through our website all over the world. It's great to see young people who are concerned about safety, and the number one killer of young people is automobile accidents. If we save one life, all of our efforts have been worth it.
Pretty shocking, really. At first, when they said what it was about, I was thinking, well, it's, you know, the guy's wearing a helmet, he's wearing all the uniform and everything. Obviously, after he's crashed, it cuts out to the reality that he's not, and, you know, he's caused quite a bad accident.
Makes you realise that it could be normally innocent people who come off worse, you know, in any sort of street racing.
You see a near miss, and it makes you realise what could have happened. That's perfectly acceptable to do that here, because you're in a safe environment, heating up your tyres to get optimum grip. But in a car park, it's dangerous, you could take out innocent bystanders, anything. So I would kind of leave it to the track.
It's definitely amazing to think that our advert's going to be taken to America possibly and that thing. It's just really been a really good experience for us, really, definitely to see all the people here and that. It's been really good.
We were expecting it maybe to get into the local cinemas, but endorsement from the United States, I mean, that's incredible.
We were sort of just thrown straight in, weren't we?
We really were.
Sort of straight in, like, you know, treated like professionals, and it was a really good experience, isn't it?